Hi, my name is Eddie Scharf. I'm going to teach you how to hold a pair of drumsticks. How's that, huh? See this? That's your drum stick. And you put your thumb and your two fingers over it, and that's your left hand. Right? Now, the right hand is like if you hold it with a hammer, but very lightly, but you have control over the stick. You see it? That's control. Just a little slip out of here, this side here, but that's it. That's the way to do it. And then you always practice on a pad, never on a drum. Here's a pad. You play one stick at a time. One. That's lesson one. How about that? And you want to move a little faster? Don't go that way. Go bang, bang it off. Single beat, only. Now, I'll show you.